What's up, guys? So today we're going to be releasing our Crazy Cart aluminum billet wheel. Now this one works off the same preference as our old one, where it uses the original parts from the Crazy Cart swivel and it adapts it to itself. If you guys want to check it out, I put the drawing in the description below. And if you actually make this Crazy Cart wheel, please send us a picture of it because we would love to see it. All right, guys, see ya.